The scientists say it's a disease. Our friends and families aren't really dead. They're sick. The corruption spreading from broken teeth and rotten nails, they called an infection. Some of us took our shots and wore our masks and died in clinics and hospitals, like good little boys and girls. The preachers say it's the wrath of God. Sky is black as sackcloth, the moon is red as blood. They call it Judgment Day. So, some of us said our prayers, lit our candles, and died in temples and shrines like good little boys and girls. You can't fight this war with prayers and petri dishes. That isn't God looking out through the rotten eyes of the people you once loved. This is an enemy so old, the human race has forgotten its name. A darkness so pure that it hates every spark of light and life in the whole damn universe. Me, I don't care what you call it. I've seen the wave that's coming. An army of corpses, a mile thick, sweeping over the land like a flood, bringing the final darkness with them. Darkness to swallow the sun, poison the sky, drag the last of the living into hell. That wave will break over this town like a tsunami and take the last of us with them, unless we fight back. We have one chance. Find a strong place and band together. Build our defenses, gather supplies, arm ourselves for the fight, and save as many souls as we can. Take back our town, our lives, our world from this hungry dark.